film rules, corner rules go as my elbows to the head and the ground all and out. And just my instructions, we'll jump in questions. Any questions? My elbows to the head on the ground all and out.
What?
All right, guys, here we go with our first professional MMA lightweight bout of the evening between Ferreira in the red corner and Lobidos from Aberdeen in the blue corner. And this is our co-main event of the evening.
Both these guys experienced fighters. Tomek Ferreira, part of Team Fight Zone Southeast. Lozhinov's out of Avedon MMA. We've seen Lozhinov fight here a couple of times in UC MMA. Always puts on a good show. And a step up tonight to professional and really experienced fighter. And I'd like to see both of these guys take it to each other here in the fight. I don't want to see be too standoffish.
Both guys really composed, just staring at each other. There is a crazy psychopathic stare in the eyes of Ferreira. He's just staring straight into Cristianus' soul as he's stalking his man here. Really a bit cautious. Both guys quite cautious. Well, here we go. Big exchange. Cristianus got caught there.
Yeah, good move there from Ferreira. Slipping, weaving, ducking, diving. Coming up with a really stiff jab to the chin of Lozhinov's and then takes him down.
Yeah, Cristianus tried for a takedown of his own there, but Ferreira managed to counter it. Let's see. He's not going to recover guard here. Looks like he wants to elevate him for something with a butterfly sweep, so I'm quite interested to see what kind of ground game Cristianus is going to impose here. He's right in his corner, he's got his corner man giving him advice, so I really want to see what he's going to do here.
Yeah, Ferreira on top, dropping those body shots to the left-hand side of Lozhinov's, but not really manoeuvring too much. Lozhinov's will look to transition out of this, potentially use the cage to get out of this sticky situation he finds himself in. But Ferreira, he's just about trying to transition to half guard.
I can't see from this position what he's doing. It looks to me like Cristianus has something. I don't know what happened there.
The referee brings them back to the standing position.
Yeah,
as it's not enough action.
Yeah, they were just holding on. There was no submission. I was lying. They were just holding on. But I mean, look at Ferreira's eyes. Look at the guy. This guy is just staring.
It's a mad.
He is.
That. I'm a little bit frightened here at ringside, to be honest with you, Tom. The man's going forward, and he is just an unyielding stare, straight into
so
the
focused.
Eyes of Lozhinov.
He is really focused. He's right in his own.
A big shot there from Cristianus, just dropping on the chin of Ferreira.
Yeah, Ferreira going for a single leg, but Cristianus is wise to it, sprawling really well, countering with a wizard of his own. Got a nice little knee there.
Good defence here from Ferreira as well, just moving forward. Nice clinch work from both men. With knees to the legs and also nice strong underhook in there as well.
Yeah, a little bit of a stalemate here, guys. Both guys quite even match, and as we said tonight, earlier on this evening, you know, this position is really exhausting. It doesn't look like much, but you know, there's a lot of fighting going on here, and it is really taxing on your upper body. This kind of Greco-Roman style of wrestling, fighting and jockeying for position.
Yeah, both of these guys understanding that to pace themselves, three 5-minute rounds here for these guys, so potentially a 15-minute fight, and they'll need to make sure they pace themselves. So a 5-minute round doesn't sound like much to you and I, ladies and gents, but when you're in it, when you're in the cage, it's never ending.
Yeah, 5 seconds can seem like an eternity, but yeah, both guys opting out to do a bit of a wall fighting here, and yet once again the referee saying, yeah, you're not doing enough, let's start you up in the middle and let's have some more action.
My favourite things about that, Tomek, about MMA, the action that we can bring them back to the centre of the cage, spectator sport. It's about the fans, it's about the support they give them, and that we want to see both of these guys giving it everything in the cage. Don't want to see a stalemate.
Bit of a telegraph, the overhand right there from Cristianus.
Forward with a nice stiff jab followed by a cross. Good work there from Cristianus. And Ferreira looking to come low, but nothing doing for him. Big overhand right doesn't really connect with Cristianus, who does the same. Responds in kind. We're starting to get a little bit more action here midway through round number one. Ferreira still with a manic look in his eyes, and Cristianus just still taking his time on the back foot.
Yeah, I think Ferreira's sort of adopting a counter, a punching style here. And he's opted to counter Christianis' strikes a couple of times and then gone with counters of his own, as he does there.
Yeah, not an awful lot of power in that leg kick, but don't be fooled, ladies and gents. Early on in round number one, Ferreira dropped a stiff jab to the chin of Christianos and just rocked him a little bit. So he is dangerous, he does have power. We're just yet to see too much of it here in round number one.
Really difficult round. Here we go, round number two of our semi-professional co-main event this evening. And let's see if Ferreira, Team Fighter, gets another takedown in this round as well.
Yeah, it's been a very stand-up fight thus far, Tom, actually. We've been treated, actually, to stand up here in the MMA realms. You just MMA contenders, Norwich number nine. And we're looking like we're going to get even more here as these guys tie up again with some big hooks and uppercuts. First time I've actually seen a little bit of emotion on the face of Ferreira coming forward. So it's a little bit frustrated there by having received the early combination of Christian Noslozhinov.
Yeah, he needs to be careful with that. Can't afford to get emotional in there from the Legion to gas and then lose. He's been really composed thus far in the first round. Can't get emotional, just to get hit a couple of times, but seems to have cleared his cobwebs and seems all right. But now Christianis gets his own takedown and he's on top and half guard. Let's see what he's got from the top position.
One of the first times we've been down to the ground here in this bout. So it's all up for grabs, really, ladies and gents. Neither man has taken a clear advantage on the floor, so let's see what Lozhinov can do here from this position. Moves nicely into side guard.
Yeah, he's just passed, and now he's going to start pushing off the cage. I think he will probably want to make a little bit of room here and push his opponent a little bit further out into the centre of the ring, but he's done a really good job controlling his opponent, dropping some nice short little elbows here. It's a professional fight, so elbows to the head are allowed, that must be said. And that changes the whole game, being able to elbow your opponent in the face.
It certainly does. Elbows are really, really dangerous weapon when you know how to use them properly and at the right times. We've seen many, many a fight ended with an elbow. In Muay Thai, in mixed martial arts, it's a strong weapon if you know how to use it. We have Ferreira on top now, inside control.
Yeah, he did a really good job of reversing the position now, and my goodness, now Christianis finds himself on the bottom in side control, but he's got the cage. Let's see if he starts getting his feet on the cage and wall walking. See if he's going to bounce off the cage, utilize the cage to try to get up. He's hand fighting, he's walking up the cage. He should look to explode here and make some room. Unfortunately, his opponent is wise to this. He's scrambling. Is he going to get on top? He is. He escapes out the back door and gets on top. A beautiful scramble from Christianis.
Yeah, lovely transition there. Ferreira almost found himself in mount, but Christianis Lozhinov, a little bit wise to it, scrambled out, and now finds himself in an advantageous position.
Christianis has got his back. He's starting to crossface him, and Ferreira is holding on to Christianis' hand. He knows that he's in danger here. He's now turtled up with one hook in. Ferreira is in real trouble here, should the Christianis be able to sink his hand under the chin, and he has. He's got flat out. It's over. Oh my goodness.
A lovely rear naked choke there from Christianis Lozhinov to finish the fight. A good opponent was Ferreira, but just too technically good in the end, Christianis Lozhinov.
Hang on.